So, welcome back to Paper Mario the Origami King. We are here in Toadstown. This time we want to find the rest of the treasure and everything. Okay, we only need, when you are looking here, the collectibles and the hidden blocks. And I think more collectibles than hidden blocks. And for some strange reason, I was not going here. Sadly, yes, not a hidden block, but... Ready? You are ready. Collectible treasure. Let's buy them all. Color pants. That was the first or second boss we have fought. Rubber band was one of the hardest bosses we have. Not hard, but annoying. Hole punch. Okay. Tape. A little bit annoying. And scissors. So good. Has he something more? Okay. That is good. Now we have... Ooh. A little bit more than half of the... collectible. So, the next one is... In the battle machine, okay. Let's see how that work. Hey, welcome back. You're even waiting to show you something new. But shuffle sold. Call it puzzle soldier. Even find the battle puzzle too tricky, harness. The machine spots the best you. You don't even have to spend coins or anything. I talk good deal. You can't. Yeah. Real hell. Oh, that is a final ready quest. That is the last VR boss. Once you're in step, the bad boy, you are strapped right back into the boss fight. But this time you won't get some game over if you lose. You will have some kind of item worth strange as you were the first time around. It's crazy. Anything nuts if you want, you can take out all the bosses the second time. There is even some kind of prize. Let's try it. Okay. Okay, that was the first one. That is enough what we can do. Let's go with a shiny hammer. Good. Sandblast. Can you please? Now it's getting better. That is good. And this here. And we are finished. So we get more goodies. I think a normal hammer will be enough. So nice. Good. Not bad. Not good. So, the next one. That is good. Ah, let's get doubled in here. So. One more. Doubled. First we are going with a hammer. And then with shiny woods. Ah, okay. Not best idea. Can he do something else? Wow. So, let's get a little bit of healing. And for the face we are using our best hammer. Good. Less damage than before. The good thing is we... So the normal hammer. I hope that will destroy the... Ah, that was not perfect. Okay, next time. This time it looks much better. So, let's get here. Nice. Jump attack will aimed yet with a hammer. That is what I'm doing here. Nice. So only one left. The good thing is nope. Think we are going with a double attack. And a little bit healing here. Good. So, let's use the shiny hammer. And the shiny hammer again. Nice. Good. And get that out of the way. Okay. Let's use folding arms. Good. Nice. Takes only 5 minutes. New record. Oh Gott. Scissors. Ui, we have a lot of to do here. But first, we are going out and search for the rest of the stuff. I know where's the treasure. And I will look double if I need all the treasure because I cannot get it. So save here. At least we have seen that we can defeat the... But I have heard about here must be another collectible scene. Can't seem to find the hook. Yeah. You find it, I'm relieved. Don't question it, I'm guy open to swear. So, we got Mario as a collectible. And we are Mario. Okay, after completing the game. Okay, we cannot get all the stuff here, but we are needing the hidden blocks. I think we have activated the right thing. Want some Wow! Nice. So here's nothing. Let's have down there. Okay. I don't see any hidden blocks. And I didn't hear anything. So when I don't find one right now, I will give you a small break. Oh, here must be something. Here's one. Nice. There's a block. Open that. Okay. That is one of the easier puzzle when you don't jump accidentally down. So here's nothing. Okay, door's not open. Let's go there out, and when there's not here, I don't have any more ideas. Oh, we are going out here. So, I will see you in a moment when I find the next hidden block. Okay, I have found the last hidden block. It's on Princess Peach Castle. Okay, that I didn't know. Now we are going to the next area and we'll see you in a moment. So, we are back here and we are trying our best to get the 100% here. Little bit, I think tomorrow or then we will work on the boss fight, and have looked up something, and we must fight the boss first to get all the collectibles. Toad's research. But don't matter so much. We will make this. Hmm. Look who I found. Another toad. Thank you. That is nice. And I see another toad when I don't want to talk to the first one. Good. Ah, come on. Good. Here's the next one. Thank you for save. Three. So we have two more toads here. Nice. There's so much to do. But I don't get a single. Oh, we cannot go down there. Interesting. So let's look around here. But the toads was interesting to find. Ah. And I walk into enemies. I have an idea how to kill them. Not a legendary hammer for that army. Good. That was an easy fight. Is that a new area here? Nope. Here we was, there was. Ouch! I didn't see it. Oi. We have three movements. Oh. That was not what I wanted, but anyway. That is also not helping. No idea. Now we don't get. At least we can destroy them really easy and only miss two. Even with the worst hammer we are getting. He's dead already. Let's do. Yeah, will be destroyed with expensive stuff you can find. At least a little bit of coins, but I don't get a signal here. And the toads we already have saved here. Ah, oh, come on. What is that? Oh, I don't want to fight that. Finally. Maybe down here. Oh, that is the other area. Okay. But that is good. We are searching for... Oh. One more hidden block. Ouch. Okay, I will get you in a moment when I find the hidden block. So, after a second I found it when I was falling down. So, we have Chestnut's village finished. The only thing, I must go up here again. So, I thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Paper Mario the Origami King. Bye.